So, another day. I don't know why I have my hat on. I probably look like a dork, but I don't care. My ears are a little cold. It's a little cold out here. It's probably 40 degrees out here. Me and Luke's going fishing again. Third day in a row. Third day back from winter time. So, I got my Abu Garcia and my Shakespeare rod rigged up. Got the jig on my my Abu Garcia and the Z-Crawl on the Shakespeare. And I just got back home from school. We had school today because today's Monday. And got back and it's probably about 3:40. Yeah, it's 3:40 right now. So I'll let you guys know when we meet up with Lucas. And I don't know if he's going to be there right away. So probably take a couple minutes. But I'll let you guys know when we meet up with him. And hopefully we catch some big ones today. And yeah, so we'll see ya. Lucas, what are you starting out with, bud?
I'm going to try to catch a goddamn fish.
What are you starting out with?
Oh, Berkeley, power bait.
Crazy Lake cherry crawl.
And green pumpkin.
What's up?
What's up, dude? All right, so I didn't, Levi's here too. So we're going to go fishing. We made our cast, and now we're fishing. We're going straight to the point that we always catch big fish on. So we'll see if we can catch a big one. I'll get back to you guys when we get a fish.
First fish of the year, 2017. Here we go, baby. Just hooked him. There he is. Nice one. Big old swatcher. Look at that, baby.
Oh, yeah, dude. 3-pounder right there, buddy. Look at that.
There's Colton with his first fish.
On the Z-Crawl, California 420. Look at that hook set.
Oh, yeah.
He choked it.
Damn. That's a feels good. Big one. Here, hold him up. Hold him up. There we go. All right.
Look at that baby. Giant. 3-pounder.
I got some good pictures here. I'll take a couple more. I'm still. There you go. Now we're... how big would you say he is?
I don't know. 2 3/4.
Yeah. Nice fish here. You want to go and release him? Got the release on him.
Don't release him!
Huge. What do you think, Luke?
Three.
Yeah. I didn't get the recording because I didn't even know that he was going to eat it. I was reeling it in. It was like 2 feet from the bank, and he came up and smashed it. But here you go. All right, let's get the release. He's a giant. He was feisty. There he goes. Perch on, look at that thing.
Get me in there.
Luke's got a yellow perch. Look at him.
Get him in. Bring him in.
He's a fatty.
Bring him in. Lipping.
Look at him.
Us.
Get him, Levi.
Lip him. Buddy. Come here, boy.
Come on, Levi. Just lip him in the mouth. There you go.
That's our dinner.
Yep, there
That's
you
our
go.
Dinner, buddy. We just
look at that
dinner.
Collar.
Shh, be quiet. Shh. He hasn't seen one. He wasn't here when we caught the other one.
Oh, he wasn't?
Mm-mm,
look at
he
how
wasn't
fat
here.
That thing is.
Look at that. Let me get him.
Fucking jacked his ass.
That.
Whoa, that.
Look how fat this fish is here. Let
Good
me
job.
Get him now.
What'd you catch him on?
Crazy Lake Cheers off. Look, choked that baby.
It's gone.
Choked her. Look at that fatty. God. It's a nice yellow perch.
Looks
my
like...
first ever yellow perch. So
yeah.
On species list, there's number one for yellow perch. Look at that color on him. Look nice at that belly.
Dude, that thing is so fat.
Pig.
Look at that thing.
Pig.
That thing is huge.
Get that crawl on him.
We're going to have to bring him home.
First one, I guess I'm going to let my little brother release him. I just want to show you a pig. Okay. This is only about 10 inches. This is a pound fish, I'm telling you guys. Look at the girth.
He's huge. Look at that stomach.
That's full of crayfish. Now,
yeah.
This guy swallowed it, so, I mean, I guess I'm going to turn him loose. Levi, you want to do the honors?
Yeah.
Let's see it. I just hope I don't get a fish on while I'm doing this. Got my rod
Go
in the water.
Get
All right, ready?
Release him slow, bro.
Slowly. Turn his head and then grab his tail. Turn his head. Oh, he's already ready to go.
There you go, buddy. There you go.
There he is. He's a... Oh!
Fatty. Oh, he just grabbed this turtle. Look at that,
I just
baby.
Hooked him out the water.
Oh.
I just hooked this turtle right out
Look
of the
that.
Water. He was sitting there and he started swimming off. I just hooked my... Or stuck my
Look
hook out.
Big old painter.
Him.
A little young.
Take him home.
Yeah.
doe right over there when we were leaving Whitehurst. It's probably like 5:15 right now. Look, there she goes.
There she goes.
See ya.
There's another one behind her.
We did today. Me and Lucas and Levi. So, when we got there, I wanted to start out with my jig because I love fishing the jig now. And I let Levi use my Z crawl, and Lucas is using the crazy lake chigger crawl from Berkeley Powerbait. And what we did today, we took the craws, had creature baits, and we made them look like obviously craws. And I didn't have no hits on the jig, so I don't really like fishing the. I know not to fish the jig good in the summer or in the winter time. Sorry, but when I started, I switched over to the Z crawl, and I didn't really have no. Well, I had a little bit of confidence in it, but I didn't really think I was going to catch no fish since there was still ice on the water, and we haven't for the past couple days. We caught one, but we were just bouncing them real slow off the bottom and reeling them and real slow. And I caught 2 3-pounders, and Lucas caught a yellow perch, and I snagged a turtle being fun. And Levi took it home, and he's putting it in his tank. So I had a pretty good day with you boys, even though you're not here. Because they went back home. They can't come over today. But, I know you guys had fun, and I'll get back, or I know Lucas and Levi had fun, so I'll get back to you guys next time when I do some fishing, which will probably be in about 2 weekends, so I'll see you then. See you later, boys. Alright, so I said I was going to end the video, but I'm not, because I forgot that I had to show you guys something. It's in this package. I'm not going to show you the package. This is what it looks like. I'm not going to show you, like, the name or anything, but... Lucas gave me these, and he's like, I got something for you, so he brought it there, and... Here's the name. I'll just show you the name. That's the brand name. It says, Wild Thing Series. And on the front, it says, Bassmaster Classic Champion Cliff Race. Cliff Pace, I mean. And it says super scented, but here, I'll pull one out, or actually I'll read it to you. It says V&M Wild Lizzie Green Pumpkin 9-pack 6.5 inches right there. And let's pull one out. This is my favorite type of bait. This is what I caught my first bass on, is these lizards. So, yeah, that's what I had to show you guys. And he gave me a, wherever I put it at. Let me put this back in the package. He gave me something, I forgot. Oh, here it is. Crazy Lake Chigger Crawl. I love those. That's what I also caught my first bass on of 2016, last year. Now it's 2017. But now I got something else to add to my plastics. You guys should check them out. Really good bait. And so are the Z-Crawl 420s. Really good bait. You guys should check those out. Just had a snack. I was really hungry. After I go fishing, I'm usually hungry, so. And I got some milk. But, I'll get back to you guys when I go fishing some other time. Probably, like I said, 2 weekends. So, we'll see you then. Boom.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry.